Carr standing in there. Now to the end zone, and it's caught for a touchdown. Chris Olave, his second touchdown of the year.